What's up, everyone? Welcome back with more from Baldur's Gate 3. We're right now, after this break that I took from the game, I am coming back to continue this Dark Urge Tactician playthrough. So keep up with support and with smashing the subscribe button, which is greatly appreciated. And right now, what can we do here? Yes, I will not go to Emerald Grove yet. First of all, I will go to Goblin Camp. I will go there. I will unlock those waypoints that we are having there. And, yeah, we will see what else we can do, right?
I'll be keeping an eye on you. Understand? These tracks. Squat. Bow-legged. Goblins, I'd say.
Yes, goblins, goblins. You're right. Probably we will go there later. Not now as well. Yeah, let's go over here. We can pick some barrel here. I will pick as many of those explosive barrels as I can. Because I think, well, we can use them pretty nice. Yeah, I'm not sure which ingredients I should pick and if I will use any of those recipes, but... yeah, I mean, it's really close to where I am going, so... I will just pick what I can. Right, yeah, yeah, explosive barrel there, right? Oh, yeah, two healing potions. That's cool. This guy had something. Oh, yeah. Silver pendant. With guidance. Oh, that's perfect.
Necklace has a harper sigil. Why were they here?
Oh, let's hope I can pick it up. Fantastic. So let's pick that up. Let's send that to the camp immediately. I mean, come on, right? We will not walk with that. Because that is just simply crazy. Wait, guidance I can put on myself. Just like those gloves. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sleight of hand, plus one. That's cool. Yeah, we can use that, of course. For stealing and everything else. Because, yeah, I'm still thinking about playing solo with him. I mean, I think I will have many options. Or opportunities. Yeah, more like that. Many opportunities that I will... that it will be better for me to go alone without my companions. Into battles or anywhere else. So, yeah, I will see. I will see how I will approach now to some battles. Especially that I want to do this really fast. I will not do all those side contests and everything else, right? I will just do what I have to level up, of course, because we have to level up and then to just simply...
aren't you worried your kind will punish you for consorting with us?
Like, have any chance
to... My name is Lazelk Chucky.
To have any chance to finish the game.
Will understand my need for service.
Right.
They will help you, but only if I ask.
So, they are talking here. Nice. Okay, some interactions. Fantastic. Alright, let's go to those siblings.
People up ahead. Something's wrong.
Hang on, Ed. You're going to be alright.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious.
You, not a step closer.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Oh, nice. His wounds look deep. I might be able to help. Yeah, my medicine is pretty high. Alright, yeah. Oh, plus 5 bonus, nice. Oh my god, critical success.
He's hurt badly. An owl bear got him deep. If there's anything you can do...
I'm watching you.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head.
Try to block him out?
Useless. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna. New recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul.
mind him.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
I don't think so. Yeah, just forgot the Ulber. You're still alive, so go.
What? And just leave Ed? I suppose he'd want us to go on. Find a way to honor his sacrifice.
May the Absolute guide us.
Yeah, like whatever.
So, Absolute? What did they mean?
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Most corpses feel like toys before you, to be played with and discarded when you tire. This body seems different. A friend calls out from the corpse, desperate to be freed. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
Alright. Yeah, that's mine. I will keep that for myself. What did he had? Okay, some things. Good. Oh shit, come on. Let go. Let go of me. Yeah, you can grab someone else there. Shadowheart or Astarion. Whatever.
It is my responsibility to cleanse myself.
They pursued the Nautiloid. Perhaps they were trying to
free you. A vain notion. I am one of many and will not be a burden to my queen.
Okay, so Shadowheart was still entangled there. Nice. I think there's just some shits right inside here. I don't remember what there was. Oh, shit, gold. No. So it's not that shitty. Actually. Yeah, this is shitty. Spoons, we don't need that. Yeah, we don't have to read any more books. Okay, something to eat I will grab, because we will have to rest a lot. And this could always, like, help us, right?
I wonder where they were going.
Alright, yeah, that's not bad. Ooh, shit. Bloody hell, let's grab everything. Oh yes, and especially those rogue's morsels as well.
How would you punish someone who wronged you?
Wrong me how?
Oh, say murder or theft?
Killing is good. It calls the weak. But theft would be paid for painfully. 1,000 times
over. Right. Wait, I think I will go alone. They can stay here. Right now, I will go to the camp. Yeah, let's do that. Because I have to pick something from the camp here. That will help us go to Goblin Camp without any problems. And that's, of course... a shapeshifter mask. But of course. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? Some potions, yeah. Grab them all. Maybe I can leave something here. Or no, okay, let's leave it like that. I guess that's all. I mean, of course, I have to equip that.
Tiring, Shadowheart. By all means, leave if I am so.
I'd rather not turn my back on you, if it's all the same.
So right now we will become a Famdrow, which means who? Mintara. Yes. Well, let's see.
Well, well, boys. Looks like we got ourselves a trespasser. Wait. A drow. In the sun. Stand down! This one's got a touch of the absolute about her. Apologies, your lordship. Hard making you out from a distance.
Very good. Don't let it happen again.
Of course. Come and go as you like. Move it, lads! And show some respect.
This is so cool. Oh, look at that. Just passing through. Asterion is inspired. Yeah, perfect. Oh, and we just leveled up. That is just amazingly good. Okay, so we have a waypoint as well here now. Unlocked. Oh boy, chest is locked. I will have to open that with somebody here, right? I guess with Asterion is the best option. There was something nice there. But before doing that, let's go to... to Goblin's camp. Yes, we are having another guard by the entrance. So, let's see what will happen there. Oh, let's pick that. I don't know if I will... Honeycomb. Okay, oh sure, maybe we can eat that. I don't know. Nothing else. Nothing else. Already 15 experience. Insane.
We'll need a cover story. Shove out the claw. Drow coming through.
Exactly. 140 XP. Look at that. Very important parasite. Asterion inspired again. Of course. I mean, he's always inspired. That's crazy. And so good. Right. So, of course, we are having... our friend here, and we will need him. Oh yes, we will need him in that playthrough very much, because we can take from him a lot of stuff all the time when he will be in our camp.
My voice. Obey my command.
The voice is irresistible. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothing then. There are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the weapon. And you will be worthy to stand beside them.
The visions fade and the voice falters as a strange energy swells around you.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws near.
Oh boy, that crazy. Yeah, what just happened, right? Put the artifact away. Yeah. So, like I said, we are having a friend here.
Sounds like they've captured themselves a bard.
Oh, that's so cool. Wait, how many points do we have now? Alright, something like that. Not bad.
Come, fill the front row. With fragulous crown and with scepter abraid. The inn burnt to ash. The captives were many, so raise it your goblets and drain them with pride. Draw Raxlin, the true soul, had led you galant.
Let's help him here, right? Yeah. Ragulus? Galant? I don't know this language.
Come on, you turnip!
Quite so. Now, if you'll excuse me... draw Raxlin! Draw Raxlin! I am... draw Raxlin! Tumt! choose a drop.
You've broken.
Wait. Draw Ragslip.
Come on, pigeon. Back to your cage.
Now look what you've done.
Yeah, I just helped you. Come on.
Of course.
Yeah, you crazy idiots, what the hell are you doing? Okay, so we unlocked that waypoint. Let's go right now to... Blight Village, yes. We can continue exploring close to that village. Yeah, I'm not sure if I can come here with the rest of them. I guess I can, right? Or not? Yes, I can, of course. Oh, we can speak with... Oh, shit, we cannot speak with Shadowheart anymore.
Well, hello.
What a shame.
Should be easy.
Should be easy, right? Well, it wasn't. What did you do here? Roll again. Inspiration? No. Let's use Thief's Tools. Alright, yeah, critical success. That's much better.
Intestines throb, blood whispers.
Oh yeah, very nice. Helmets and everything else as well. So let's grab that and let's get out from here. A backpack was here. Oh shit. Yeah, let's check that out. Wait, that's not a backpack. This is the backpack. Oh man, with an orange. No, I don't need that. I need something better. Right, yeah. Of course, always.
You know what I really miss about Baldur's Gate? The food. Freshest fish I've ever had.
I don't care for fish. Red meat. Now, that's a different matter. Rare as can be.
That might be worth a look. Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Oh, yeah, some shortcuts. And we have a dog here. Look at that. Hello, doggy. What's up? Do we need him? I don't think we do. Reach out to pat him. Oh, come on. Be a good dog. Animal handling? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, plus 3. Alright, we should... Made it? Yeah, perfect.
The dog lowers his hackles. His head, convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse.
Pat him? Huh. Yeah.
The dog whimpers nervously, as if to urge you on.
Yeah, motion him to follow.
The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move.
Hold out your hand, yeah, just like the first time.
The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.
Yes, I will see you in my camp. Alright, we can grab all those things here. Collapse barrow, and there's nothing there? Well, that's crazy, why? Okay, more of Rogue's morsels. Let's grab that, and let's go where right now? Some mushroom? I mean, why not? I guess we can pick that up. I will not eat that, but yeah, why not? Whoa, how everything changed. All those colors. So beautiful here. We are having some very nice item here, right? So.
But you're so efficient. Why not have a little fun?
Fun? I fight to win.
Yeah, what was that? Sleight of hands plus 2 and stealth plus 2. Fantastic. That is very good, and I will of course equip that. with my guy here. Yeah. Alright. So far, so good. Yes, here we have another waypoint, so I will unlock that too. I think we will need that later.
Something over there.
Nice, yeah, treasure.
Too tight. I'll need a shovel.
Use what? Are you joking? You don't have a shovel?
Guide me. It's packed too tight.
Wait.
I'll need a shovel.
Oh my god, don't tell me that nobody
I need a shovel to
is having a shovel here.
Don't fancy getting my hands dirty.
That's a joke. I need a shovel. God damn it. How did that happen? I don't know. That's crazy a little bit. Maybe we will find it somewhere over here. A shovel.
Goblins are such vile little parasites.
Not the vilest any of us have seen of late, unfortunately.
Cut it out. It's worse than dogs out there.
Nothing we need to worry about.
How about a dragon?
God damn it. I need a shovel. Where is it? Where is one? At least one. Only one. I don't need more. Yeah.
That might be worth a look. I'm way too big.
Oh shit, you are way too big. To look to the hole? Or to crawl through that hole? More like that. But we don't need that. We don't have to crawl there. I mean, maybe there's something nice. But I don't really remember. Bloody hell. Okay, let's wait. Let's leave them here again. Let's go alone. Oh, whoa, whoa, what is that here? Oh, that's nice. Let's grab it, of course. And what she's having? Something nice, probably. I don't remember, but I will steal from her everything that she's having, so... wait... let's sneak... And... Oh, shit, sorry. Whoa, 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 where is she going? Outside. Oh, shit, that's great. So many sausages. Great sword. Why not? I guess we can pick that up. Damn it, but that... There's nowhere a shovel. Ah, she's coming back. God damn it. I mean, whatever. That's good, I guess. Let's hide. Let's use... turn-based combat. And let's see what she's having.
Best get in and out.
What we can steal from her. I will steal that.
Well, that's interesting.
Oh, I would love to steal this one. Alright, perfect. Heal potion. Yeah, that would be great as well. But I don't know if I will make it. I mean, how much? 7 is target. Well, maybe. Maybe let's leave that for now.
Time to press ahead.
Well, let's get out of here. Right. Come on. We just steal from her so she will look who did that. Right? I guess. I mean, like always.
Whatever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful.
Whoever did that, it's better not to be close to the place here, right? Because, shit. And who was that? I don't remember right now. Alright, I guess I will go to her again and I will see what I can do there. What else I can pick? Maybe let's just save.
Not one in particular. The city is a veritable feast of sweethearts.
Free for the taking.
Four of those. Alright, perfect. Yeah, I think that's enough. 9 for that, 9 for this, that's too much. Jump distance, I don't know, maybe that would be good as well. But I think that later we will jump really far, so. Yeah, just like it was in the first playthrough with Monk, right? That was a little bit crazy. Alright, let's get out of here now. I will go, like, where? Yeah, to Emerald Groove. Yes, exactly. Yes. Close to the entrance. Open the gate.
There are children here, you fool! You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too! Unbelievable!
Yeah, what's going on? Yeah, one fight just ended and now you're picking another? Just relax.
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
Stand back and watch, I guess. Yeah, whatever.
With a thunk, the armored man collapses, unconscious.
Enough. The goblins have found us. No doubt the beast will be back. We need to pack up and leave. Immediately!
Yes. You should do that. So, he will just lay like that? Whatever. He can.
Seems his skull isn't as thick as I thought.
Alright, so there's nothing there, nothing more over here, okay, yeah, let's speak with those guys here, with Roland.
Take your time.
Bells, we can't just leave, they're kin.
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blades and spells if we don't bloody use them? These people aren't fighters. We can help.
Or yell louder. That's fine too.
Yes. You should all stay. A single blade could make a difference. No, oh boy. Wait. Let's add some. Oh yeah, guidance. Let's add some guidance from Shadowheart. Oh, why not? No, right. Perfect.
Thank you. It's the right thing to do, and you know it.
She's right, Roland. We're better than this.
Zergen.
Fine, I'll stay too.
Thank you, Roland.
Yes, thank you, Roland, so much for that. And we are having this strange ox here.
I swear that ox's gaze is following me.
Yeah, I think I will kill that ox, but just wait. Alright, let's do it like that over here, I guess. Good attack. 96%. 411? Oh boy, I don't know. Wait, let's see. Alright, not bad. Not enough of what? Oh boy. Why can I cannot attack him again. Oh man, that's not good. Right? But I can use someone else here, I guess. Like Astarion. Yeah. Just to simply finish that freaker off. Wait, with this attack or... Yeah, this one. Alright, not bad, right? Not bad at all, I guess. So what now? We should kill this fella here as well? Why? This one did nothing to us. Why should we do that? That's a little bit crazy. But... Okay, let's go with Shadowheart 2. Shadowheart, what do you have? You have this attack. Okay, let's do that. Critical hit. Not bad. Could have been better, but shit. Okay, it is what it is. 2-7 only, oh boy. Oh man, I think you're dead. I mean, I'm so sorry. Alright. Fantastic. And from this crazy ox, we can grab a very nice ring. Okay. A ring that I will, I guess, as well now equip, because, wait, I am having only one, right? Yeah. This one is shapeshifters. While shapeshifting or disguising yourself, gain one plus one D for bonus to all checks. Fantastic. All right. What should we do now? Wait, yeah, now I will take something from this guy because Roland is away from here with the rest of them. So, let's leave my guys. Actually, let's leave them in a Blighten village. Yeah.
Such a grim name for such a beautiful flower.
I heard you mumbling that line to yourself earlier. It needs more work.
Yeah, let's go over here and let's separate from them. So, go back to Emerald. Oh, boy. Oh, man, so many of those things. Yeah, will be the same as in first playthrough, right? But I will just focus on doing everything as fast as possible to grab as many points as possible. Experience points, and then just... Yeah, continuing with everything. With Act 2, right? Yeah, I will not stay here for long, I guess. I will really quickly go to this cursed land. Alright, but right now I will grab something from that fellow. Wait, I do not have guidance anymore? Oh, man. Oh, it's for 10 turns only. Okay, I see. Okay, well, shit happens, right? Let's go with that. Guidance, let's save. Because I don't know how he will react. Yeah. When we will steal from him. Can't
risk being in open view. Carefully now.
Yes, very careful now. Come on. Alright, yes. Let's grab some arrows.
I can take what I please.
Let's grab that as well.
Surely
Oh, for this one only 6. That's not bad.
The waiting's getting to me. If we left, we could at least make
what did they choose?
Interesting. All right, selection. Nice. And what more? I think that's it. Yeah.
Never wanted the easy part.
Let's leave it like that for now. Okay, so. Oh. Let's finish that. Let's go quickly to Blighton Village, where we can join with our friends. Oh, we don't have to sneak here. Yes. Here we are with friends as well. Like, they are just simply everywhere. Oh boy, so many things here. Oh, a little bit crazy. Antidote, that's good. Let's grab that. Awkward, I can pick that as well, I guess. More over here, right. And I guess we will go to this beautiful basement. Potion of healing. Oh, that's cool. Wait, come on. Give me that potion. Lever. Oh, yeah.
That's curious.
Wow, it's so dark here. Crazy.
Something the matter?
No.
It hurts.
My God, what's going on?
A joyous little affliction that visits me with screaming agony on occasion. I'd be lucky. But don't worry. It's just an old wound that hurts me from time to time. It's nothing to do with the tadpoles, at least. It's just something I have to live with.
Okay. Turn to other matters and leave. Alright. Oh, and we can having some option again.
Something the matter?
I mean, those options there? Okay, yeah. So we will speak with her later. I guess, somewhere. Saving, yes, because if we will do something here, then some enemies will wake up, right? So, let's not do that. Yeah, we don't have to. What? Pick it up? What was that? A bottle. Ah, oh, I thought alcohol. What a shame, damn it. Okay. What do we have here? A crazy mirror.
Speak your name.
Yeah, tell it your name.
I do not know this name. If you are known to my master, step forward and declare yourself an ally.
I don't have time for games. Let me pass.
Only a true ally. What think you of the Zolkin?
You remember stories of Zastam? A powerful lich in Thay who made deals with dark gods.
Yes. A foul lich.
You are no Zolkir. Tell me, why might one use balsam ointment?
To clean a wound.
Acceptable. Finally. If you could see anything in me, what would it be?
What would it be? What was that? I'd look for whatever spell will rid me of this worm in my head. Yeah.
You seek to survive. You seek power. Be welcome.
Well, thank you so much. You may enter. Yes, we can enter now. Scroll of Feathfall. Oh yeah, let's pick that. Basilisk oil. I mean, why not, I guess. No, nothing over there. No notes, no. Why do I need that? I don't need this. Antidote. Let's grab that. Volumes. The what? I what? I don't know. Some kind of a book. Okay. No, nothing like that. Oh, yeah. But we can grab this. Not wearing armor or holding a shield. Perfect. And we will be... we are the monks, so... Of course, we will not... use a shield or anything like that. Oh boy, Featherfall and some other spells. Why not? Let's grab everything. And let's pick this amazing book. Right, yeah. Wait. First, guidance. Oh man, what the hell? Yeah, on me. All right. Perfect. No, no, let's not read that. Let's just pick it up. Oh boy, that's crazy.
Very well.
Right. Oh shit, what's happening there? Wow, we were so lucky. I think that's everything there. Yeah, let's grab a key or something. What was that? Where is it? No, I don't need that rotten freaking... God damn it. Oh, this is so crazy. I mean, it's much better to play this, I guess, on PC, right? Than over here. Okay, some truffle. Why not? Ingredients for... I'm not sure what. Wait. Ah, damn it. I wanted to check that... that chest. But we cannot do that. I mean, it's really hard. Yes. Elixir, this one. Suspicious poison. No. Potion of healing, a recipe. Why not? Yeah, let's pick that up. A wooden chest with... Ooh, yeah. Perfect. Wow. Potion of invisibility and healing potion. Oh, boy. Very good. This thing, that thing. Potion of healing. Oh, another one. Nice. Damn it. So many. Of nice things over here. Okay, I guess that's it. Over here. Yeah. I guess that's it. Let's go to... Right. Goblin camp? Yeah, let's go to Goblin camp. We need to save, Voldo. Alright, and we can just go with all of my guys. That's not bad. But I think I will just leave them somewhere over here. Maybe, right? Yeah, let's go alone. Yeah, because sometimes I am just accidentally talking to somebody, and I just don't want that. They will stop us.
We're doing the Absolute's work. State your business now.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Again, oh my god. Yeah, I think we have to pick something over here. I've got an audience with the one in charge.
You one of those Moonrise types, then? Your kind usually don't deal with Boss Ragsden and Priestess Gut. Guessing you're after Minfara. Could be her blood by the looks of you.
Yes, I've got an audience with Mintara.
Audience is right. She's an uppity one and no mistake, but she knows her business. She's in telling the war chiefs what's what. Next raid's gonna be a big one, I hear.
Oh boy, 120 XP, fantastic.
Oh, come on now.
Wait, how much do we have already? Alright, like that. Yeah, we will also have to level up and rest, of course. But that's, I guess, later.
Do you hear the absolute
it smells
voice?
Like burnt flesh in
do
here.
Do you feel burnt inside you?
Where was Volo? Volo was right here, right? Oh yeah, rescue Volo. No. Shit. Let's speak with her.
Don't go bothering my pigeon. He's mine.
Oh, is he? Do you have plans for this pigeon?
Keep him safe. Listen to him coo. Till I get hungry or some such. What's it to ya?
Was it to me? I hate to see such a lovely creature in a cage. I guess.
Hey, he don't mind. Keeps him safe from me mates. Raids make him rabid. Then catch one on your own.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Yeah, we need to use something over here. He looks weak, sick even. He won't last long in there. Alright, oh shit, where's my guidance? Again, use it. Yes, perfect.
Take him for a joke, why don't ya? And don't let the lads snatch him up. No, tell him what they'll do to him. Bring him back when he's all tuckered out. Here's the key. Pigeon's all yours.
Beautiful. Well, simply...
Look at this! I'm quite
beautiful.
Saved. I guarantee the story of your daring rescue of my person will live on for eons.
Yeah. Get yourself to safety and quick. Wait, to my camp.
Volo Temp Gedar, realm. Once I've written you into one of my books, there won't be a we mustn't tarry, but I'd hate for our friendship to end here. Please, won't you meet me once we've both slipped the goblin yoke?
Yes, go to my camp. We'll talk there once we're both safe.
Smashing! Soon, my friend. Soon we can share the flagon of something liquid and a tale of daring do. I'll slip away when the coast is clear. See you soon, my friend. I simply can't wait to pick your brain!
What? Pick my brain? Are you crazy? Oh shit, somebody escaped. Yeah, good job, boy. Good job.
Nobody's gonna push us around anymore.
Now here's somebody special. The Absolute has touched you, hasn't she? Priestess Gut needs to touch you too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh.
Yeah. I assume this mark has a purpose.
Shows our devotion to the Absolute. Whole camp will be branded soon. You ready? Brace yourself. This'll sting.
Yeah. Okay. Give me that mark.
Hold still.
Always.
As pain muddles your thoughts, your minds become entangled. A familiar sensation. She, too, carries a parasite. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen.
Gordish.
The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again.
Yeah. Sever the connection.
Your minds brush against one another, but are swiftly parted.
Don't want to get intimate in front of the novices. Fair enough. Got some weird shadows in your head. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another.
Yeah. Do you think you can fix whatever's causing those shadows?
With the Absolute's will, I can fix anything. Let's deal with this in my chapel. It's private.
Perfect. I will see you later.
We want the mark.
Okay, we can go also to steal some very good treasure. Oh, yes. Since I am still having guidance, I will just simply go there now. Alright, yes. Let's go. Wait, nobody's what? Okay, nobody's walking here. That's perfect.
This calls for careful footwork.
Open that lockpick, yeah.
Bet I can crack that open.
Alright. And oh shit, we do not have guidance anymore. Let's add that guidance as well. 20, that's crazy. Oh my god, critical! Perfect. Yeah, I will take everything. Thank you. Thank you so much. Alright, and I guess... like, that will be enough for now. In this video, yeah, I will have to now... think what to do next. I think I will go to steal something from this merchant here. She's over here, right? Yeah. She's right there. This is Antarian. Trader, yeah. And then we will deal with Rusol here. With her, yeah. So, well, so far so good, I guess. Yeah, and I think it's really good to play solo here as well. I mean, I will see how it will be in the some battles, right? Because we will have to do some battles, for sure. But for now, I mean, a lot of things we can do just by speaking silently, by stealing, by being invisible. And yeah, when we will rest, we will get some nice mantle for our Dark Urge as well. That will give us invisibility after killing enemy or something like that. I don't remember right now how it was, but yeah, something like that we will have as well. And with the Shadow Monk, it should be very, very useful. So I cannot wait to play more, but now I will stop it right here. So thank you guys so much for staying with me. I hope you liked it and enjoyed it so far. If you did, leave some like, a comment, I will appreciate that very much. And if you want to be updated with the content I share every day, then please hit subscribe button. I will be very grateful, and I will see you very soon in another episode from Baldur's Gate 3.